Stupid woman.
Get back. Yeah,
why are you not breaking up,
stupid woman?
What can we do with this opinion?
I didn't see her in the stupid woman. I hate her.
Hey.
Dan is in the background.
Wait. Ugly.
What do you think, Bill? What do you think? Why do you think you cheated on her? Why do you think you cheated on her? That's what I'm trying to say. You know what I'm trying to say?
It's really ugly.
Hey, break it up. You're ugly.
Break it off! Break it off!
I hate you.
Yeah. This is really for your show.
You're actually
here.
Which way going?
Now, what do you think of him? I've asked you a few times now, but you never asked me. You just stand there and start slapping him. Good. Nice word. Nice.
Let us hear like an answer.
What do you want, man?
That's our body.
Stop that.
Andrew and his friend.
I just want to freak out on me. Look, do you just have cancer, or do you just have surgery? Because there's a hole in your head. She's ugly.
Back.
And now that these two couples have figured out their life, that they aren't meant for each other, we're gonna get another two couples. We'll see if these ones are meant for each other. Isn't he ugly?
Ah! Ow, 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 get out of here! Ah!
Now for our third contestants. Coming first, Grandma. She's crazy.
Get me, old hay. Come on, get over there. She's taking forever. Okay, now for our 10 second contestant. Old Grandpa, can you hear me?
When this part is over, I'll leave.
You stupid woman.
We'll be back with a short commercial break.
Now,
Grandpa, I don't really know his name, but he beat her son.
I did not.
There's Dan in the background.
Me?
Did you?
No.
So we were.
Why do you have
a cash?
I don't know. Are you lying to me? Your son's an idiot.
Are you going to be surprising?
What?
We'll be right behind you.
They're just roaring out there. Now we're just gonna. This is the last part of the show. Did you do it? Or did you? We're gonna find out this time. You're not just gonna beat her anymore.
I did not do it.
Yes, you did.
Liar.
You stay out of this.
I did not do it.
Yes, Ryan. Shut up.
It was your daughter.
Ryan. Shut up. Did you do it?
I didn't do it.
I'm serious. Did you do it?
I didn't do it.
You're a liar.
I didn't do it.
Tell me. He's a liar.
Don't drink, man.
I'm a liar.
I didn't do it.
You're doing a case.
Put it down.
I didn't do it.
Put it down.
I'm getting sick of this. Let's just make this
short.
It's a long story.
I'm
short.
Sick of you.
You're too long. Die, you old
egg. Oh, God.
Since you've been cooperating, I'll make this nice and easy. Hey, no, wait. This is the end of our show.
No.
News. We just called the hospital. And Grandpa's still alive.
I'm sick of you guys. Who's the heck am I?
I'm sorry, I would have let him live. But now, I'm going to have to let you go.
Oh. And that's all, folks!
Oh. Jerry Springer. Now, this is our fourth case. First calling.
William.
Sup? Don?
No, man, sup?
Frizzle there? Frizzle the Bizzle, Bizzle. Frizzle the Whistle? Okay, our next contestant, the old lady. Woo! She's sexy.
Oh, yeah. I like this one.
She likes this. Okay. Short commercial break. Now, our first contestant, William, is on his party. He is convicted of stalking this old lady. Is it true?
Heck no!
Yeah, I know you're lying.
You want a
mess? Are you okay?
Are you okay?
Darn it, that was... Now, was he stalking you since you won't answer the question?
Yeah.
You have a very minor voice.
Is your name William?
Yes.
Okay. See, he said yes, he did.
Oh, no. This is sort of out. If you two are so stubborn, it's like trying to get two flies to eat the same piece of pizza. I'm trying to do this, but you lost.
Oh.
We're out.